country has a bright future.
On to New Hampshire.
So we didn't win by a lot, but we won by enough, and that's all that counts.
Next Vice President of the United States, Paul Ryan.
Where are the jobs, Mr. President?
I've learned some of the things that can help get America strong again and help the people of America.
The next president of the United States, Governor Mitt Romney.
America's greatest days are yet ahead.
Campaign 2012, the Republican National Convention. From Tampa, Florida, here is Scott Pelley.